He is, in my estimation, one of the last great creators in the music who actually was moving the needle, was moving the music forward, not just playing in an innovative fashion, not just bringing something new to the table as a performer, but who actually was both a creator and an inspiration, in which musicians who performed with him brought out the best aspects of what they did.